Hey guys, Brett here from Athletic One. Here's a quick tip for you to help you improve your hamstring strength, which if you're sprinting, it's going to help you sprint more or run better. It's going to help you deadlift better. It's going to help avoid injuries. And all we need is a yoga block. So for any hamstring curl exercise or leg curl exercise, it could be using the sliders, the straps, or a stability ball. Often what happens is when we curl our legs, our feet will often open up like this and our legs will open up. So what happens is when our legs get into this position on a leg curl exercise, it's not so much our hamstrings working, but it's more of our side glutes helping our hamstrings out, because often they fatigue and they start to recruit different muscles. So here's a quick little tip for it. We want to keep our legs parallel, feet parallel. So again, I could be using sliders, stability ball, the straps, doesn't matter. But I'm going to wedge the yoga block between my knees, squeeze it, and that's going to force me to keep my legs parallel, which is going to be more hamstrings. So as I curl up and back, the quality of the movement is a lot higher because my feet are parallel and I can isolate my hamstrings a lot better. So there's a quick little tip for you. It'll help you build more hamstring strength, avoid injury, help you deadlift better, run better, sprint better, and all you need is a yoga block when you're doing your leg curl exercises. Give it a go.